Hey guys, this is Blondie from Bare Bones Music Network. We're out here at the Skylight Lounge for Octalux's CD release party. Well, Evil G's not here tonight. He's out feeding his newest addiction, betting on the ponies, since tomorrow is the Kentucky Derby. But Agent X and I are out here to see Lucid Grey and Octalux at their CD release party. What's up, guys? It's Blondie and
Cheese
from Bare Bones Music Network. Now, Cheesy, you came out here to check out who tonight?
Octalux.
Thank you, Octalux. All right, what do you think about them so far?
Kick ass.
That's right, kick ass. Two words. Got two words out of Miss Cheesy. It's kick and ass.
How's it going? This is Agent X with the Bare Bones Music Network. And yes, we're in the men's room here at the Skylight Lounge. Because come on in, buddy. Come on in. It's fine. We're here in the men's restroom because this is the quietest place to do an interview. You can come on in, buddy. It's okay.
I'm in.
And we're talking here with Octalux. It is their CD release party. They're releasing No Apologies for Broken Hearts. And I just want to know, guys, what does it feel like? What is going through your all's heads? Hurley?
It feels fantastic. It's a moment that I know I've long strived for, and I can't wait to fucking melt faces.
Now, Matt, what's going through your head? What are you going to give us tonight on the bass?
Well, I'm getting my cherry busted here on the CD release because I've never been on a CD before, and been playing bass 2 years. And I tell you what, I met Hurley here. We started writing songs, and it's great. I'm excited. I'm drunk, and... I'm fucking excited. It's my first CD. I'm fucking stoked.
These are my boys, and if you don't like him, you can go fuck yourself.
Now, Fight, you're on guitar here. What are you bringing to the stage tonight? This is not just a normal show. That's right. This is your CD release party. No Apologies for Broken Hearts. What are you bringing to the table tonight?
First of all, I got to pee really bad.
You're in the right place.
I don't know. We're just going to go rock out.
100%.
Awesome.
Balls to the wall.
Well, I'm going to give 70. Well, I'm drunk, so I'm going to give as much as I can. I'm probably going to.
8.5%.
I'm going to play like a different song. 40,
I'll go 42.
42? All right, wait.
Do I hear 50? 50. Do I hear 50? What's your name?
Johnny fucking Throttle, baby.
All right, so what do you think about Octalux? Tonight's our CD release party.
This will be the third CD release party of theirs I've been with. I've been following them for a couple years, so. This man here knows he can give me a call anytime for any show.
And obviously, you're comfortable enough with Hurley to have your arm around him in a men's restroom. So
I'm carrying his child right now, so a little hurt.
Can we get a shot of... Yeah. What can I say? We're in the men's restroom here at the Skylight Lounge. It's Octalux's CD release party. No Apologies for Broken Hearts. I'm Agent X with the Bare Bones Music Network. Even the men's bathroom is just going insane. That's how crazy it is here tonight. It's Bare Bones, baby.
You borrowed my hair dye.
Yes, it did. It was under the sink.
Got into my pink stuff.
You know what? You can't leave that shit lying around.
Can't.
Poor people with blonde hair get into it, and then this is what happens.
Things
you know
happen.
What? I got all kinds of compliments on it today.
I
owe
it.
You one.
I love
owe
it.
You one.
I love it.
Oh, yeah. Whole thing of manic panic.
Agent X, my favorite part of the evening was when she said, you got into my pink stuff.
Got into my pink stuff.
Yes, it did.
All right, we are here with
Tommy Treadway.
All right, and where do you work?
I work at Radical Rehab Solutions. It's a residential program for adults who suffer traumatic brain injuries.
Okay, and I understand that you guys are represented here tonight at Octalux's CD release party. Tell us what you guys are doing here tonight.
Yeah. We are actually. We're really proud of the guys. They had us come down to explain to people about brain injury. Kentucky actually has double the national average of adults with traumatic brain injury. So the guys are putting this together for the CD release party and also donating some of the proceeds to the Brain Injury Association of Kentucky.
Well, that's awesome. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, turning a great event like the CD release party into a good cause. That's very awesome. Now, let's talk about Octalux's CD. Have you given it a listen?
I have given it a listen, actually. I had the privilege of spending some time in the studio while they were recording it, and then have been part of the development and listened through as it's been developed and put out.
Okay, were you involved in any of the recording process?
I was, actually. I helped them do some of the pre-production work. I was kind of out during most of the recording, but then came back in and listened to some tracks, made some suggestions or whatever. I think the guys put a lot of work into it. I think they've got a great product. I think it turned out really well.
Hey, this is Blondie. I'm here with
Johnny Throttle.
All right, we were just discussing my gorgeous new hair color and whether or not I can be called Blondie anymore. And what was your story about the same hair color here?
I actually had the same hair color at one time, except I didn't bleach it first. So what's left of this beauteous mess you see here was Barney purple.
He also did the goatee too, and the mustache. Ah, what color was that?
I did the goatee and a black light enhanced vampire red.
That's nice. You know what my favorite thing about this color is? Glows under black light. How about that? We don't have a black light here. We have a regular fluorescent light. But, you know, I'm sure it looks gorgeous.
I'm sure there's one in this place somewhere.
I'm sure you looked handsome as could be. I think it's funny that it says, welcome volleyball players, try the ribeye.
Go drink some mojito.
All right, Agent X here with Blondie, or should I say Pinky now?
You know what? I still like Blondie. I mean, I kept Blondie for the fans, you know.
You kept Blondie in the back.
The blonde here.
Can
All
you
right.
Turn around. Let's turn around.
Wet.
Turn. Here's your Blondie.
Where's my soaking wet hair?
Here's your Pinky.
Course,
yeah.
But, you know. Yeah.
So, basically, this is a recap end of the night here. We saw the bands here. Saw Octalux take the stage. They did an awesome job.
Awesome.
They, you know, they represented their new CD, which is called No Apologies for Broken Hearts. Make sure you pick that up. Visit myspace.com/Octalux. Why was that so hard to remember? I don't know. Or you can, of course, go to myspace.com/barebonesradio, and you'll find Octalux always in our top friends. And speaking of you, Blondie, which you're now here, we can see pictures of you on our brand new site
on the
inner highway, which would be barebonesmusic.com.
Or www.myspace.com/barebonesblondie.
Oh.
I'm there.
That makes sense.
That would.
I mean, first of all, we just we saw pictures of you on the website.
Yeah.
And we actually got to hear your voice on Off the Dial.
Lucky you.
On the podcast there. And now, here you are gracing us at 30 frames per second.
That, you know what? It just keeps getting better and better.
Exactly. Just like it keeps getting better and better, here at the Skylight Lounge with Octalux and the Bare Bones Music Network. We'll see you next time.
Yeah.